Alright guys, here we are. 3 days out from Toronto.
What are you doing, Ludo?
Going to Grams and Grams for the week. I'm gonna have fun. I'm gonna miss you. So honestly guys, I wasn't even planning on vlogging anything going into the show because I'm pretty fucking spent. But I thought to myself, wow, I look fucking shitty. Good light. Here's some good light. I thought to myself, what else am I gonna do with my time when I'm on a flight for 5 hours to and from Vancouver? Just kidding. Doing it for you guys. Anyways, I'm at my condo today. Gonna do a depletion workout in my condo gym. Yesterday was a nightmare. Might tell you guys about that later, but yeah, on my way to get a little pump on and finish my cardio for the day.
My honor left a long time ago.
Favorite place.
Soon, just packing up some final things. I'm gonna run and grab coffee in my face. Like, I don't even want to talk about it. I actually put on lashes today because I feel like a boy because my face is so peeled right now. So, took pictures this morning for Coach. Gonna take a second set when I get to Vancouver. Big boy's just getting out of the shower, and we'll be heading out soon. So luckily my coffee shop opens at 7. We don't have to leave till like 7:15, so I'll have coffee before I get to the airport, which means I won't kill anyone. Like, I can't tell you how instantly happy I am when I have coffee. Also, fun fact. When I did Toronto a few weeks back, I went to the coffee place and I can't remember if it was the day before my show or the morning of my show. Visa machine wasn't working and he was like, oh, don't worry about it. Like, it's all good. Like, catch you next time, whatever. Just take it. And then today, exact same thing just happened. So, I don't know if it's like a good competition omen or I don't know, but I mean, I'm definitely not going to say anything about free coffee. For now, cheers, thanks for meet your treat. Well guys, we were trying really hard not to pack three luggages, but looks like we're taking three full luggages, two full carry-ons, six pack bags.
It's the food though.
stupid food. And we're getting most of it shipped there. Protein Chefs are shipping it to their amazing food still, like.
We come prepared.
Almond butter and all that nonsense, like. Two luggages in the back. Say that again. What do you need?
I need to get some water.
I have plenty of fluids in me if you want some. I'm literally dying. I've been in the cab for maybe, I don't know what, 10, 15 minutes max?
Yeah.
So I had the bright idea to try to get a bunch of water in before we left. Just so that I wouldn't die of thirst at the airport, because you can't bring any water through security, and then I'll fill my big bottle up when I get through, but I drank about 750 mil. Then I had a coffee, which was also large, and I'm like literally bursting. And we still have another like 20, 25 minutes before we get to the airport. So pray for you bitches, because this is gonna be touch and go. There's a lot of bumps on this highway. So huge, we haven't had big seats. We just really want to be comfortable. It's a 5-hour flight right before our show. Honestly, it's so worth it. So, got our little area here. Gonna take advantage of scoring whatever goodies we can get for the extra we paid. And, here we have my scrumptious egg white omelet with mushrooms and beans. I made myself. Probably better than airplane. Not many macros there, but soon I will be eating all the macros. Very smooth, and then went to the car rental place. It was like a total shit show. We were there for almost 2 hours, like just terribly disorganized. There was a million people there. It was July 4th, and like everyone's coming up here for vacations, I guess. So that was a nightmare. Went and got groceries, just needed a couple extra things. Didn't want to pack because it weighs a ton. And came to our Airbnb, which is amazing. It's this beautiful house in New Westminster, and unpacked all the stuff, all our meals, most of our luggage. And yeah, we're about to head out and train. It is like just after four here. So we're gonna go hit up the gym and then probably pop into Sally's on the way back, since everyone recommended Sally's for me to try to find a hair straightener. So
I am so brain dead. Here, except jeans. So we'll go there, and yeah, last pump workout, last cardio. Tomorrow we start loading. It's almost time for food. All right, we're almost at the gym. I just need to give you guys a little quick view of like how unreal it is here.
Like, there's just mountains everywhere.
Can't even fully see from here, but
it's just so pretty.
West Coast Iron has been nice enough to give all the athletes competing this week a free pass for the weekend, so that's pretty sweet. So we're about to go in, we have a depletion workout, I have an hour of cardio left, and then I gotta send pics to coach again, see where we're at.